Now to a developing story this morning. One man has died after a shooting and possible home invasion in the Hyde Park area of Kansas City. Officers responded to the scene near 39th and Warwick about 1:30 this morning. Sarah Hollenbeck is there live with more information. Sarah.
Good morning. I just spoke to police officers. They say that they have several people that they are now questioning in the downtown police headquarters, but they have not made any arrests in this case just yet. We're told that the male victim was suffering by the time they got here. They did not have time to rush him to the hospital before he died here at this apartment building. Now, this is a relatively large apartment building off of Warwick with several different units, and police are still investigating as to what happened. They need your help. If you have any information, you can call the TIPS hotline. We are live in Kansas City. Sarah Hollenbeck, 41 Action News.